Good morning, beautiful people. I would like to share with you a story. It's a story about a mentor, actually, and three key advices that I keep in my heart and quite often in my head as well, especially when it comes to decision making. And the first advice was striking, because it was the first day we met, and actually this was a job interview idea. He said, look, João, this is not gonna be easy, but